Anyway, will you give a big round of applause for the ineffable John Hegley?
Hi. Very kind, thank you. Right, I'm with the poetry. Yeah. First poem, first poem is called French Letters, English Words. A lot of work on that title, thank you. A poem about condoms was suggested. I'll see what I can come up with, I jested. And I considered the phrase electronically tested and imagined the poor little things shot through with voltage and pain and thought of starting a campaign to stop it. And I thought about the campaign to tell penis users that they might cop it without one, a condom, not a penis, that is. Protection and collection in those little rubber teats is something that can save your life and also save your sheets. Okay. Okay, this one's called Brother Trevor. Brother Trevor handed in his cowl and his trowel and took leave of his order forever, taking a position as a warder in an already overcrowded prison. And after the celibate years, being thought of as a screw, took a bit of getting used to. Bit of a slow burner, that one. This is about my own brother. This is called Stimulation. All right, don't be stupid. The first time my brother saw me in action, he explained that he didn't use his hands at all. He demonstrated how he could achieve excitement by merely rubbing his knees together. I copied this, as I copied many things my brother did, believing him to be a most exemplary boy. But on this occasion, my only reward was a slight abrasion of the knees. Hey, hey, less clapping, the more poetry. Don't clap now, okay. Right. This is one about. This is one about my. Hey, over there. This is one about my grandma. Right, boys. Okay. Right. So, this is one about my grandma. All right. All right. It's all right. Yeah. Going to be under joke now. Grandma. Grandma. She was walking with her dog by the canal when she recognized a foreign man who wasn't an Italian. It was Eric Cantona. He was sitting on a bench. Eric is a football star and Eric's French. Eric Cantona, Eric Cantona, my grandma's favourite footballer by far. Eric Cantona, Eric Cantona, he likes to kick the ball under the bar. The dog jumped up on Eric's bench and Eric said, "Bonjour." The doggy made an awful stench. And Eric, he said, ugh. And he said it in French. Grandma said, I'm sorry, Eric. Eric said, c'est la vie. And Grandma thought he said, celery. Then Eric spoke in English and he asked the dog his name and Grandma said, I call him Jesus because he isn't just for Christmas. Then the doggy fouled the pavement and Eric fouled the dog. Eric Cantona, Eric Cantona, Gerard Depardieu, it isn't who you are. Eric Cantona, Eric Cantona, a banana with no nerve is a banana. Thank you.